3 weeks ago, my friend Jake the GS4 has experienced one of the saddest moments of his life. No, no, nobody died in his family.
Why do you assume the worst in people?
If you want an answer, please press 1. If you don't want an answer, please hang up and never come back to this phone number ever again, or I will murder you.
Basically, his fucking laptop fucking died. So, I actually have one of his own routes. I'm actually here to rebuild it, or actually renovate the whole thing. I think I may have fucked this up. Shit.